Well, it's not every day you get to go behind the scenes, but today is one of those rare days.
I love behind the scenes. We're at Horton Sports here in Johnson City. It's where I get my daytime embroidered shirts, and I think we need some screen printed shirts. You ever seen that done?
I have not seen it done, but I heard it's a lengthy process, but really cool to see.
Well, I'm wanting to do some of those, and you need some for your walk.
That's right. We're going to get some Making Strides Against Breast Cancer t-shirts because we have a team and we all need shirts, so they were nice enough to let us see how it's done and make them ourselves.
Let's see if they'll put us to work.
We've been doing sporting goods for about 30 years now, and we got into the screen printing end of it to take care of the need for the turnkey job, as we call it, for uniforms from T-ball, Little League, high school, even to college level. Well, the back end is where the, I guess the fun really begins, because that's where we do all of our digitizing for embroidery. We do all of our screen printing, our artwork comes out of our graphics department, and that's where we supply the finished product that you see, a name logo that goes on the shirt.
Okay, Brian, you own this joint. Surely you've done this a couple of times. Walk me through it.
Okay.
Shirt in place.
Shirt in place. Pull your screen down. Now we're going to flood our screen with ink.
Okay. Like that.
Now you've got your design covered. Now we're going to clear our screen.
Squeegee it off.
Squeegee it off. Do that a couple of times. Okay. Now, design's good and clear. Let's put our squeegee back. See what we've got there. That's great. That's great. Now that's a first coat of ink.
All right.
This will now go around into the flash dryer, and it'll come back around the carousel to you for a second coat, which will brighten that design up, and we'll do the same thing again.
And then it goes through a different dryer, good to go.
Then it'll go through this, on this conveyor belt, through this oven where the ink is cured, and then it's boxed up and ready to go.
While Morgan's over there working on the daytime t-shirts, I wanted to show you this part of the building because she is right now printing yoga mats. It's not just t-shirts and sweatshirts, it's all kinds of things. Everything from exercise equipment to pens to hats, you name it, they can probably do it.
We work with a company called Yoga Mat, Fidelitone, out of Connecticut, and we ship yoga mats all over this country.
All right, so I heard Morgan did pretty well at this whole printing thing.
He did.
So pressure's on, but you said mine's a little fancier.
It is. It's the artwork is quite more complicated than what he was dealing with there.
So
we have to use a little special technique here, if
okay.
you want to call it that.
So I'm going to put it down on the shirt.
I'm going to put it down on the shirt.
Got all this
ink. Still same process. We're going to flood the screen.
Okay, we're going to flood the screen.
Mm-hmm. Pull a little more. Pull you a little more until it covers the design.
Covering the design. Okay.
Now, make sure when we're going to go back and clear the screen
clear
with
the
your
screen.
Squeegee, but let's keep a good angle on
angle.
The squeegee, okay?
Okay.
Nice
and tight,
smooth,
nice
all
and
the way back.
Smooth.
Do it one more time.
Okay. One more time?
One more time. All right.
How'd they do?
Let's find out.
Okay. I'm a little nervous now. Look at that!
Okay.
That's not too shabby, huh?
If television doesn't work out, you've always got a job here.
Well, we got to go behind the scenes. We got to do a little bit of the work. And the best part, we get to wear it.
Looks good, too.
I think it looks really good. How did mine turn out?
I think they're great. I might be calling in sick for a few days.
Why is that?
I'm going to pick up a few hours here, Christmas money.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, you were pretty good at that whole thing.
You weren't bad yourself. Look at that.
Oh, thank you. Hey, next time you need some printing done, you know where to go, Horton Sports.
Yeah, don't go on the internet. Keep it local. Somebody you can shake their hand, come in and see how it's done.